Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create an input box in Excel VBA. Let's open up Excel by clicking on the Start button, going to All Programs, Office, and then Excel. Now, we need to open up the Excel VBA. To do that, hold down the Alt key on your keyboard, press F11. This opens up the VB editor. What we want to do is go to the top and say Insert, and select User Form. This pulls up a new form for us to drop what are called controls on. And the control that we want is the text box. So let's grab that text box, just drag it right there onto our form. Now that we have our form created, we need to have some way for that form to be shown from Excel. Let's close the VBA and insert some kind of object. I'm just going to say picture. Let's find a picture. And there's our object that's going to set off this user form. To cause it to do so, we want to right click on the picture and say assign macro. Now within the assign macro window, say new, which opens up our VBA again. And we want to say userform1.show. Now we can close the VBA. Let's click off of that picture. And now as you can see, my little cursor is a hand. If I click on that picture, there's my user form and my input box. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create an input box using Excel VBA.